listen, man, it's crazy that sometimes we know better, but we're still doing the same mess and the same drama with the same people doing the same crap and the same trouble in the same situations, and yet we keep, it's like we entrapping ourselves, you know? And sometimes we have to ask for deliverance. It's not from a superpower, supernatural power, but the deliverance comes from your truth. Your own truth and knowledge that you already know and what's already within. Sometimes you have to deliver yourself. Deliverance comes from actually accepting the truth, because the truth shall set you free. You have to accept that you know the truth and go with the truth, not with your emotions, not which is what you think, not what someone told you. It's the truth from the inside. You have to trust yourself, because you have to be delivered. You have to be delivered, because sometimes all you do is hurt you. See, your past could only hurt you. The stuff that you're in that keep hurting you can only hurt you. So you have to deliver yourself and learn to deliver yourself when you're realizing that you are hurting you. So you got to pray out for that part of you, that inner part of you that it can listen to you and hear you and hear your cry, because there's a change that needs to happen. There's a renewal of your spirit. You have to start delivering yourself, but you already know better. See, deliverance comes from when you know better, you do better. It's not from Jesus is going to come down to you and help you and hey, pull you out. No. Then if that happens, then all you're going to do is find your way back in there, because then you don't understand. You have to get it from someplace in here, your heart. I'm just saying.